I came into office at a time of great economic and international instability. Families and businesses were worried about how to pay their bills. Putin's illegal war in Ukraine threatens the security of our whole continent, and our countries have been held back for too long by low economic growth. I was elected by the Conservative Party with a mandate to change this. We delivered on energy bills and on cutting national insurance. We set out the vision for a low tax, high growth economy that would take advantage of the freedoms of the world. I recognise that, given the situation, I cannot deliver a mandate on which I was elected by the Conservative Party. I therefore spoke to His Majesty the King to notify him that I am resigning as leader of the Conservative Party. This morning I met the chairman of the 1922 Party, Sir Graham Brady. We've agreed that there will be a leadership election to be completed within the next week. This will ensure that we remain on path to deliver our fiscal plans and maintain our country's corporate stability and national security. I will remain as Prime Minister until the successor